or jump serve, excuse me. And a great block by Highland in on. Blaylock, the third left side hitter we've seen tonight for the Drillers.
And Katie Darden's a left-hander too, so
a little bit.
Now Highland's starting to put it together here. Young puts it high enough up there for Romani to get it.
That is.
Oh, what a save.
That's a great save there and a good hit over the net there on a free ball. Berger gets.